On the fourth day of Christmas, leftovers gave to me 10 trips to the toilet and bowels that were very carefree.
Christmas isn't so magical with food poisoning, which is why you should always store your leftovers in the fridge and eat them within 2 days, or freeze them for later. For more ways to stay healthy this Christmas, see our festive food safety checklist at foodstandards.gov.scot.